Every year, the funds go towards a specific need at the hospital. Emily Stroud shows us how the money raised this year will be used to help babies in the neonatal intensive care unit, or NICU.
These little babies in the NICU here at East Tennessee Children's Hospital are their littlest patients, and a special bed helps with their care. It's called the Giraffe Omni Bed. I'm here with the NICU nurse manager, Tracy Savage, to tell us about it. First of all, why do they call this a Giraffe Omni Bed?
Well, the reason it's called a Giraffe Omni Bed is because, as you can see, we can raise the top of the bed, which we call it a hood, we can raise it up, and it's kind of like the neck of a giraffe if you look at the design of it.
All of a sudden, there's all this space. How does this help the nurses and doctors interact with the babies?
So it gives us more access to the baby. We don't have to move the baby out of the bed to do an exam. It gives the parents access to the baby, as well as we can have quicker access to the baby if needed.
We have video of babies in the giraffe bed that we're not demonstrating right now, and they look so peaceful. What is the environment like for them inside one of these beds?
So the design of the giraffe bed is to simulate the womb of the mother. We keep the baby's temp up with the bed. The bed, actually, we can control the baby's temp to have it what we want it to be, because these babies do have trouble keeping their temp up. We can also keep the bed humidified, so there's still moisture in there, because the babies need that for their skin, as well as we can keep it dark and quiet.
Something you've got to do with these little babies is weigh them, and with the old beds, you had to move them around, but it's different with this Giraffe Omni Bed.
It is, yes. We don't have to move the babies out of the bed to put them on scales. So there is built-in scales here, and so we can just weigh the babies in the same bed, and the bed actually records the weight from the previous time.
So you are the nurse manager of the NICU. In your opinion, what kind of difference does this bed make in the care for those little preemies?
The babies have better outcomes because we know if we can simulate the environment that the baby was in the mother's womb, the baby's going to have a better outcome.
We need more of these.
We do.
Thank you so much, Tracy Savage. And so when you support Fantasy of Trees, you support buying more of these Giraffe Omni Beds and helping the outcomes for these little babies.